Well, oh. Wait, what? You can hear me now. I don't know why. You guys can hear me, right?
Window?
Low, 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 low. I don't know why this looked like that.
That's really good. That shot's... B? They're pushing B.
I don't know why my other... I don't know why it wasn't working. I have to change my setting.
I feel like...
Okay. Figured it out. I don't know why that didn't recognize my blue snowball. Alright. Bye. Cam, by the way. What do you mean? Cam?
Yeah. When's towards
A? Clamps? Clamps, by the way? Or clamps? Clamps are really good. Ow. Because when I sit like this, you barely see, right? Oh, it's not my normal position. Due to my religion, okay. What kind of religion is that? Church of Iron Jesus? And
you need me to watch Garage Day or no? Is that Garage Day?
Purple thighs, yes. That's a good one as well. it's been a while since I played. This is my highest winner here right now. All right, goal is to at least get back to 15k today. Relax, Elementos, Beast. Right, I'm gonna go for this. I got two rows. Thanks, Ryan.
No garage?
I'm not your belly pal. I'm not your pal, friend.
No. Okay.
Doesn't match.
There might be still some mid too.
Right.
Oh, is it pushing?
Found it. If I didn't find it, I would have bought the micro machine. That's why I wanted the extra row. So I don't have to stay tier 2. Is it too loud? Better? Is it these two? Why does Act Like better than Kind Grandmother?
Garage smoke? I can't see anything garage.
Taunter? Taunter. Sapphire's gonna be a pain. Gonna have two tier 5s. Probably. Ooh, new haircut? Yeah. Had it done today.
Pushing it. Oh,
spawn. Ah! Yeah, it didn't end up mattering. Five hours.
Arena
has to. Probably not. A car spawn. Six, six, 4-3, and then a 2-1. Okay, thanks. I still have 40 health.
They're not pushing it.
No way, you took a tier 3, right?
My grass. Oh my gun had zero ammo.
Are we taking this? I guess so. Maybe I should have sold this instead of the pair, but... Yeah, I probably should have sold this instead of the pair.
What's that B? He's near B, near B. Oh, never mind that. Never mind.
I buy this combo. I think so. Bet on rolling. See how long I can keep this combo. You want to get rid of one death rattle so I can always get spawned instead of RNGing it. Very late Hydra, huh? I think you could have put it a little earlier. One placement higher. You're sick. The 314 and 315. Plus this by 4-4. Then I play down menu. That's worth it. Second Iron Sensei instead of this. Or egg. I run egg and then I have to sell spawn. I'm guaranteed it. How much did that delay? Maybe look here.
Terrain is just pulling everyone.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I got it.
Arbiter is good right now, but I'm not buy it. It's probably too high tempo to not buy it. Yeah. I take this, but I feel like I can do better. Alganis? Full Reaper, okay. I sell these two? I can keep the Iron Sensor in that turn. Or I could sell these two. Or maybe Rock Reaper. Rock Reaper probably worse than Rover. But then I have more mechs if I want to keep Iron Sensor. It's annoying. Oh my god, double maxing. Maybe I should put my rover a little earlier. That was my mistake.
I got a 50.
It's temporary thing. I'm gonna keep the schedule. God damn, 5.5.
That sounds like spawn. Yeah, when's there no spawn?
Baron Cop? Look at Baron Cop. Alright, fine. I'll take Baron Cop. Baseless, sure. I think I want the taunt. I can keep Arbiter then.
Did anyone die? I can drop.
I'm a bit afraid of cleave. Maybe I should get these two cleaved. I mean, yeah, I could delay just so. I can guarantee get two of them. Yeah, I could do that.
Phoenix is on A. Let's ulti. I mean, A-Link.
Alright, not dead. I've only seen like one tier 6, right?
On site.
Volcanoes is not good. Could I possibly go switch into Godrin? Probably not. Take too many turns. Probably dead, I don't know. I think this would be better ordering.
Hey, Wild Elon.
Probably this. 25 dash. Crap. Damn. Not nothing. Man, if I didn't lose 5.5, ugh. If I didn't lose that 5.5, I would live, right? Ugh, minus 55 for that. Pain. The pain. I mean, what could I have done that game? I know good scaling. Going for death rattle comp. I need like Kangors. I need a triple. No beast.
Bad.
All right, I played the Lich King. Make me happy? Not too bad. Not today. How do you XD? Oh, you've been climbing. Now I'm lower ranked than you. So sad. Could technically freeze this in case I get token, but yeah, whatever. I should have froze.
Behind?
I was higher on a lot? That's nice. High roll your way to 15k. That's an option. I need some high rolls.
It's back to C1 on B.
Goodbye, this. Not good enough. The 4-3 and then 3-2. I don't know. That could have been good enough. Maybe I could have just bought it. Alright, fine. Alright, question is a hero power Imp Gang. Imp Gang is a 2-1 and a 1-1 versus a 4-1.
That's long.
I don't know.
One push up short.
It attacks so little though. So. Ugh. Yeah, it's better to hear part of this thing.
Rush.
Charlie gonna win this fight, right? Right, guys?
Oh, I whipped that so hard. Right now. Unlock.
Alright, Imp Gang Hangry. Imp Gang Hank.
Okay. Oh,
Imp Gang is better. If I hear my Imp Gang is better for fishing as well. So splitting the damage. 4-1 might overkill. The overkills. Or attempting now that Bronze Running. Bronze Running can clean up with Imp Gang.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's 4 health though, so I wouldn't know. Oh god, no way.
Okay. The Reyna's on side air.
Aha, I won.
Reyna's on air. Huh?
How do we take a tier 6 though? I can't take a tier 6. It's too awkward to take a tier 6. I'll have to level again.
and buy this.
Here.
Oh, I'm so tempted to take a tier 6, it was too greedy, right? Crap.
Oh.
I could have hero played him, game. Because it might not die, though.
Reyna, I can drop you a gun. Rest. Well, that's his ulti.
Did I just spill out my board?
Bad smokes.
Or tear up. I like the tear up. If for Min Andy. I think it's good enough. Damn. Pick one more roll then. Okay. I mean, technically it's stronger than this. I guess I'll play around a bunch of. Really? I have to kill off that Mal'Gans first? You know, I have one that's reborn. Oh god, 24 damage. Should we go Tira? Oh, this guy or this guy? Nine, nine. This is a good hero power target. It's, 9, 9, 12, right?
Okay. I can change that. Ivan.
Ivan Question is, does he have the mind shield? Better don't play around it. 1 to 5. Gun up girl to buy perks now when the thing resets. Is it cheap right now though? Very cheap. When reset. Yeah, they made it a lot easier to get gold, so there's that. How come that my second Malganus die first? Oh my god, I one shot him. Yeah, sure, why not? Nadina with only one dragon does. Galley. Why shouldn't I freeze for this? I could just buy Faceless and go on with my day and not buy Scally. I don't know. Feel so baity. Yeah, you do need board space for that to work. Ah, 50-50 there. I don't think Foe Reaper's the right play. Jug has a lot of stats. Probably buy Argus. Yeah, taunt these two because I know I'm gonna keep them. Or these guys I might sell off. But then I won't lead with this. I want to remove this. I don't want this so early. Still don't think it still feels bait. Is Hogger bait? Let's sell this for Scally. I think it's too late for Hogger. Because I still need to get two other Hoggers for it to be good. George. See if we can find Stable Ghoul. Oh my god, seeing all these Hoggers. George really, really wants me to take Hogger. Seriously?
Up there.
I'll just take it next turn, right? I could go for Baron. Man, after passing up the double Hogger, I see so many Hoggers. So many.
Okay, I can play with you guys.
Man. I would have easily beaten him if I had unstable. Oh my god, that's good. Alright, let me see one. I think I'd buy this. I won't have this in play yet. Yeah, I won't have these guys in play yet. Not yet. I mean, I could like sell, have double Scally. Is that worth it, honestly? Scally Baron. I feel like boat. I feel like boat is probably better. Maybe chill one round. Yeah, I think I chill one round. I mean, Malgaz is not doing much right now, other than being golden 4/4/4. The boat is pretty strong right now. Is the problem. Yeah, I guess if I do lose this round, which I don't think I would, I could run something. Oh, I live one health. Very nice. So Eliza spam. Fifty-eight. Oh yes, I'm dead 3 points now after getting that 5/5. Oh, his? Oh. I mean, just a sore thing, board. You're a part of a bunch of death rattle. I mean, divine shields. Not 15k, Claire, gamer. Yeah. Sadly, I lost it yesterday. I mean, I'll still be 15k if I didn't DC. Well, yes, I lost 133 for that. Dude. No Murlocs, but no Beast too, so I can't even do Max.
I think I only played like one ranked game. Lost that. And I was playing with like the
reroll.
The people that were in it.
Maybe I should reroll because Max is not in the game either. So there's only Spore for Poison.
So yeah, I was playing Unrated.
I mean, yeah. Same for EU too.
Yeah, it was awesome.
I was gaining like around 58 too. Welp.
Two separate groups. Like, first let's see,
pick our hero first.
First, I was playing with like one of my ranked, and then I played with people, and then I'm.
Well, sad, Janice. Janice, well, Marox and Beast.
I'm just group hopping.
I could technically freeze in case I get token. Otherwise, I don't buy it.
Bonnie, thug. Bonnie.
Could have helped. Alright. Alright. Definitely do not want to buy that. Where's your Sarah? No, there should be a dragon Shivala. Only person I recognize is Sleepy. Sleepy.
What happened last time that
it's almost working.
Jeremy's still traumatized. Playing like super late.
That's good enough for it'll be I can buff it too. I could bust.
Should we just flash a shit? I can just
4-8 though. A lot. Your clone is sick again. Treat your clones better. All right. What would they do? What did they do to my clone? Bad spirit? Revenge.
Crap.
I'm afraid of Ritualist. I don't want to lead with a 2 attack, man. Though Selfless could hit a 1-1 if I delay it, but hopefully not.
1 attack save. It's 2 pack save. I smoke
site. Yeah,
ours. I gotta pick on B. Probably still by shred. I haven't smoked. Raptors? CT. Yeah, Spike. Running around with it.
Man, this elemental combo. Why did I get this earlier?
He's by the stairs. I don't know.
Why did I just take Stuart?
Drop down?
I don't want to stay lower tier just for it. When I'm like a temple hero. New patch. Define new patch. Yes, there is a patch that came out. I mean, there. Tell you that, I guess a new card never came out.
Hey, you're not playing Sage anymore.
Isn't that card supposed to come out on the 30th? Hello.
Oh.
Wow, you can see yourself in chat? What? Hopefully. Surprised they don't like announce like what cards are gonna be in the new BGs. Usually only they announce like a day or two after before the patch comes out, or even the day of. Sometimes. Is there a tournament? Can I join it? No, it's the invite one. It's a small one. It's not gonna be too long. Don't expect too much. I'm just hosting and casting it, but I didn't have much involvement in inviting. I just buy this in Europe. I don't want this pair. Yeah, dude. I could sell and roll once. Actually, this guy's pretty strong, right? Yeah, let's sell and roll. Jumpa is actually really good right now. I don't think I freeze from bronze wooden.
I even checked it too.
Yampa. Yes, always Yampa. Seriously, double juggler, that's pretty insane board actually. What the hell?
Hit him twice, I think. Yeah, I don't know why. He's putting it too close, like he should put it when he's... Like he's...
Four eight that works with Jumpbot.
Oh yeah, I have the spike, sorry.
That means another refresh.
Sorry, I didn't have the spike. I'm gonna plant somewhere safer. Probably plant in this corner.
Oh no. I'm really doing this. I'm doing this. I buy egg and then freeze for menace. Egg has no stats. I want to get the stats on the deflecto. Elisa.
I tried it. I don't like the setup stuff. I don't like Cypher and Killjoy because they like special. Feels too sweaty to like have the setup.
Yeah, this arm comp.
I just like taking my on the buy stage.
Nerf arm, man. A nerf arm. Look at this. Damn.
Thanks.
Look at this. No! Alright, I could technically still tie. Okay, nope. That hit here twice. I'll save it too.
I don't have any more smoke. Oh. Run towards A. B? You're right.
That freeze worthy. I don't think so. But that's earlier, but I think I was expecting it to die, but
yeah.
I don't think it's freeze worthy. We have two pairs, still need normal angels.
That round I used up my smokes for the mid. How you guys were gonna
play. Leapers. We're some leapers, man. Any replacement taunt? Give me Argus sucking Tommy eggs or something. Yeah, I'm just playing mech comp. I mean, I don't see myself playing any other comp. But I went for my comp.
Okay.
No!
Oh, you still got me.
No! Why can't you hit my rover?
Thought I made it across, but then he still got me.
God, so much value. Dude, it's so robbed. I should have won that 20, 21%, 22%.
Try not to spray. And try to do like small bursts. Small bursts are like try to tap.
Your sixes aren't even good, right? We can know. I mean, this is Kangors.
It's easier to just like slowly tap or like small bursts and trying to spray it. It's like even when you know this prepared and still like some RNG.
I just did tier 4 right now.
I smoke. Mocha happened for much. One backside, backside. A male.
I don't think I want Andy yet. I don't want to play Rover though. How do you do that? Two modules and egg triple in the same turn? Cause skill. And also stay in tier 4 when everyone else is like demons or something. Actually, what the? There's a lot of demon players. I'm the only mech player.
Demons. Why does he wall like that all the time?
Yeah, well, this is menagerie.
He used to wall closer to the wall. Like, he's walling too close to the center. Let's try using your wall a little bit closer to the wall.
Module again!
It's been burning our team.
How many modules can I get? Another egg. No, I want arm, right? Yeah, I want arm. Oh, that's good.
Question fast. I smoked it. This is push fast. Oh, wait, this. Okay, there's his wall, there's the mollies.
I'll freeze for the pair, I guess. Am I supposed to freeze for the pair, to be honest? This is more likely to die, right? So. Not there. Find home. To be honest, freezing for this egg is questionable. Alright, I already have one triple dig. So it's kind of hard to find the the sixth one.
Is that the stairs?
Yes, welcome to the jump bot. Jump bot meta. I don't know if I can beat the lightning arms.
Let's hold that. Let's scope in and help.
Actually, maybe this is fine. That's another attack. It doesn't happen.
So in that scenario, you could have stayed inside heaven. Did you jump down? Try to op him when he runs across. I feel like the Phoenix in our team is pretty new. Probably that's why he's like balls.
Here. Nice.
Seems pretty neat. Performance.
Just jump off so bad.
No, like his performance and his health. That's what I mean. And he took Spike in front of that.
Ghost?
Don't push with the spike. Don't push with the spike.
How many modules? Too many modules.
Do not push with the spike.
It's a harbinger. It's better than jump pot. It's not sad. It's better than jump pot. And right, I could put a normal on this to give him more health.
He just wants to rush it fast, so that's just fast run.
Alright.
Thing is, we can't even rush it fast. Okay, there's a Molly there and stuff. We can't even rush it fast because... can't rush it fast when they're like... on the utility.
Oh wait, this is the juggler guy.
You realize that your wall, their mollies and everything is stopping us from pushing in. You shouldn't wall like that, Phoenix. Phoenix, don't wall like that.
I mean, I took the risk. Ah, damn.
You know what? We can just let them go wherever, and we'll just go the other way. And we'll just take.
That's a fifth.
They want to push in, but they're making it harder to push in.
I could taunt my deflector. I guess so. Technically, I could have. I should have read about that. I should have put a late deflector. Would have been better against Juggler too. Yeah, okay. I could see the taunt deflector. I should have done that. But like Spore, yeah, Spore, and then my refreshes Deflecto on next to Harbinger.
Alright, I'm gonna just mute these guys. I'm gonna just mute there. Press escape. And then, yeah, the checkmark for team voice.
Brother's playing Valiant in the background, y'all. Click. I had two golden Malamares and one normal one, and the stats were glitched out whenever I play a new one. Yeah, fixes. Yeah, that's a new glitch. It works same thing with Pack Theory. There's a visual glitch with the stats.
You're right, they're just angry. Have
double.
Like, I'm getting so triggered.
All right, hero power or no hero power? What do you guys think?
They're talking about it like, just like, do it so easily. They're doing the worst.
I'm back to doing ice thing? No, this is the one thing. I try to wake up. I don't want to sleep. I don't want to, Yeah, I don't know, this looks like the most consistent way of playing. Or, you know. Saves you health, deals damage to other people. Second Rat Fever.
So much peace and quiet after me. I bet they're probably like flaming me right now, but I can't hear anything. Perfect.
Zero G, hey, what's up? And stop him from stealing that. Buy these two. I could have sold this, but no. Right, it's not gonna matter. I reverse Rippon, I guess. I'll be reversing Rippon for a few turns.
That's not the backside.
Wow, really? Wait. Cat state? Damn. Fighting demons. Okay, anomaly or
specters. Fine, I can buy this round.
Rather take this and reroll for something better.
The jet.
I don't see a tug. Do you stream full time? Nope. If people subscribe with Twitch Prime, maybe I can go full time one day. Crab is losable. Ah, we tied. That's accurate, thanks. I should take it. it's a 6-8, alright. I do have to take 3 damage, but better than rolling for hoping. I'm gonna roll for next. Need some more Prime subs, guys? Prime subs? It's hard to be a full time, right? Unless you have like lots of sponsors or something like that, right? Ooh. Okay, we're tied. I could tear up. I'm gonna roll because I can double sell buy or something. I buy this. I could buy the pair too, but I really don't want to buy this pair.
On the rope. What's that? Hey, hey. Oh wait, we have spike.
Get a free trial or get back.
Stay here and...
Yeah, you can use the free trial. Did you know you can use a free trial every year?
Yours? I think he's nearby. Try to play time again.
Alright, at least I cleared most of it, other than the Rack River. He's us, but better. I guess you're right. By spawn. Team damage. He took him over, didn't he?
Oh, they're on site.
Oh, it's taunt stuff. I lose this, don't I? Going.
That's actually the first time I've seen it.
Sometimes I snipe this? Oh.
I mean, it worked.
I'm not taking so much damage even though I'm going demons. I don't really sell a game, even though it spawns so much stronger.
My smoke disappeared.
Is there a BG patch tomorrow? I don't know. I think so. What the? This guy's so greedy. Why don't you put McCaw first? Really going for the gold route. I mean, he's gonna be rich, I guess, but he's gonna be dead. I didn't get punished for this positioning.
Go back to this one.
Blurring Watcher? No. That's been removed for a long time now.
On site.
Mithrax? My three tribes. Man, one gold short to buy this too.
I just hold back of A.
I don't think I need to play Selfless yet. Not that good with the Tomb Prisoner. I'll freeze for this.
Oh no!
I'm gonna lose this. Damn.
I thought it stays in your smoke.
Seriously?
I mean, in your scope.
Oh, that's so annoying.
But I didn't know it unscoped you now. I thought I knew you couldn't scope in, but I didn't know it unscoped.
What? How am I versing calls? How? How? Bob, why have you forsaken me? I saw this guy. Oh, this guy's worse, right?
This whole time I thought, I knew you couldn't scope in during, like, sun, but I never knew it unscoped you now. Is that, like, a newer change? Because I know, like, half a year ago before I quit, it was only, like, you can't scope in. So maybe that's, like... I mean, you don't get unscoped if you're hit with anything.
This might be better than this, right?
Unscoped.
I buff the Battlemaster.
Please no more. Crazy kid. I feel so much better playing with, like, yeah. Get crazy randoms like that.
Oh my god, I didn't die.
Like, on the attacking side, they were just rushing without a plan, right?
Alright,
they
nice.
Were, like, stopping us. Like, if we rushed with them, we would have just all died.
Saving hero power next game? Yeah. Saving hero power next game, guys. Totally doing that. I'm at one health.
The thing is, like, the Phoenix Ball is making
yeah, I guess
I'd
tier up now. Did I tier up now? You just search for this triple.
Yeah, so it's like a combination of everything.
If I tier up, I'm looking for Spore.
Phoenix's utility plus the Viper Stone.
Yeah, I guess I'd tier up. Spore is pretty good.
I wasn't gonna push through, like, all those mollies. Yeah.
Oh, Giannis. Better Battlemaster. It's better than Battlemaster. No, it's better than Prisoner, right? But Prisoner buffs this and buffs this. 2-2-3-3 stats, so 9. I think it's better than Battlemaster. I don't think I freeze for this.
I'm 1 HP. Wreck it.
Oh my god. I mean, how did I play around Nadina though? I had to purposely run cut imprisoners. Keep getting fifth. Sag. That's a win. Nice win. The thing is, I don't know his comp. I didn't know what he had. I didn't know he has Nadina, right?
He's
dead.
One push.
I'm gonna put it in my perspective. You had hindsight that. He had Nidina because he probably watched 6-0. Pick the far right hero. This time for guaranteed first place. Alright. What if I don't get first place? Alright, you guys set sail. Alright. Actually, it's not that bad for Pyramid, right? Beast Max in the game. I didn't realize they're out. Alright. Then we ban him and we win. Alright. This song. Not a doll. Shooting star. The outro, right? It's not intro, outro. Where's my max? No, I always pick Maleficent, right? Because the best hero. Because it's guaranteed top one. Alright, Viper Boy. It's guaranteed top, not number one. You said so. I took your advice. Huh. I guess it freeze, right?
Spike,
why is it not popping?
Get the spike. I think he really... Yeah, he didn't really... Wait, he's not grabbing it. Hello? Passed it. Can you grab the spike?
Look at this fool staying tier 1. This is stronger right now, right? Good freeze, I guess. I don't mind freezing this. It's a half freeze. Hope the last 2 minutes better than Phoenix. I should be better than Phoenix. I doubt I'll ever buy Phoenix here. I want this pair.
I don't pick that.
Double ghoul.
Careful, is Zombies coming?
Look at all those mechs I have, right? Oh, so good. What an amazing hero power. Watch Zeris into Holy Mech this game. Then double Megastar and that's it. Tyrion should be defeated. Okay. No, it's more like I get the Beast. And a Pilot Shredder. Wait, I guess Pilot Shredder's still in the game, right? Did they remove it? No, they didn't remove it. The new card is just not in the game. Oh, there's a mech. Nice, I got plus one, plus one. But they didn't, surprisingly they didn't add the nuke card. Why didn't they add the nuke card? I mean, I'm fine with the nuke card not being the game. I hate the design of it.
Oh, we don't have any smoke.
Just get it early. Just get it turn 6. Get it activated, and then you like win the fight.
There's not really any good spots to help.
If it's a mirror too, whoever attacks first gets it activated, because they might have a 5 attack taunt then afterwards. I'll hate the mirror. It'll be so dependent on who attacks first. One piece, y'all. Now, this is a good triple buy,
So hard to
hit that. Yeah. Fine.
Is that from...
I guess I equip it. Let's have it separated. It's stronger, but...
Oh, he's not tight.
I think it's fine.
Don't use it yet. We thought he's closer.
This is a
50-50. Probably use it now. Probably
on
site. Oh.
Alright, good hit. What's frenzy in this game? I'm gonna survive the hit. It's basically an enrage, if you know what enrage
does. You plant it for like... Well, the spot you plant it, it's good for like all three. It's good for like elbow, garden, and...
Let's play it now.
CC, you can't see it. That's like good for everything on the bottom side. Bottom now.
Jump bot! How am I doing, jump bot comp again?
I hate the Odin guy.
It works in my comp. Why does it work in my comp?
I put you TP somewhere.
I mean, Harbinger is so much better. Yep. I need this to die though.
Mark it. To your right. Left.
That's great. Let's do it. I mean, this dying will be at least a 4-8.
Kill that
voting
guy.
Might do this actually. I buffed the deflective.
I played Shuka fast.
I mean, I can't lose. Enforcer one divine shield right now.
I was jump spotting to distract him. You see me like jumping in the air? Called jump spotting. So it's like I jump in the air and I change directions midair. And it only shows like my elbow. Presses, like, it's basically the bait out shots.
Could buy this, but.
And then yeah. It's like really hard to come hit you.
Nothing about these. I think it's kind of good with jump balls, but. At least that spawn doesn't pop. Okay, never mind, popped. Oh my god, jump bug has no value. Or at least it doesn't die. Like the can't die. Oh my god. Anyway, I still win. Good. Jacob myself, yeah, true. Man, I could still take Eliza, right? Go, Eliza, go! Damn it.
Oh, he's coming to my body. Coming to my body. No, 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 no.
Fine, Kangors. Problem is, these guys haven't been dying. The Kangors might not spawn anything. crap. Case has cleave like this. Let's play around no cleave too. I mean, if I want to play hard, play around cleave is like this. But if he doesn't have cleave, then finish late is so bad. I guess I freeze.
I can't believe I survived that.
Okay, for
I thought I was just dead when he went for my body. I think he like barely made it.
That element. I think a good way to buff it would be like it's a passive +1/+1. So every mech, so even like spawn mechs would get +1/+1. Instead of like when you buy mechs. I think that would be a good buff. Kangaroo's not gonna die, huh? It's your bot! Thanks, bird person.
Oh wait, I thought we didn't have spike. That's why I pushed that. Wait, we could have just got a free plant
back. Okay.
Like, I thought we had spike down outside of God, that's why.
I guess I keep this position just in case of cleave. Could technically have a Hydra. I guess I want to do this order now. I want to res this with Gengars.
If we had the spike then,
I guess resing this is not that.
Like that whole round, I thought we had the spike like down outside Hookah.
Because if these two get cleaved, it's so bad for me too, right? Still a boring hero though. I mean, can you say that for all passive heroes?
Careful, they might push market.
Isn't Alec here more boring?
Oh, that's what's wrong. Hit 100.
Where have you been? Did you change schedule? Yeah.
The raise is good.
Should be looking at my bio. I have indeed changed schedule.
Careful, there might be people market. Body short, no, it's far. Like all the way, the body's like almost market. Shorty?
You guys are too late. No, they buy that pair.
Sounds like
There's this pair though. There is this pair.
Is that the truck now? Truck. Run. Oh, I think all three of you are dead. I think it's the last round. Oh, yeah, it's the last round. Never
mind. I don't know, but this pair doesn't really synergize with the Bear and Kanger stuff. I can't even get rid of the Harvest Golem. It's taking up so much board space.
What's nice is dying to the spike doesn't count as a death. It used to count as a death. Yep.
Now, am I still not the triple up tier 4? Should I do it? Screw it, let's do it. I won't play on board, but I'll just buy it as a pair. This patch is pretty weak.
That's me.
Oh.
Paris. I'll be on site.
I mean, usually we tie. Okay, we might not tie.
Max site.
Ugh, damn.
They're both there. Max site. Their raise is half HP.
Black Bell? Exactly. Yeah, probably not. could play the other jump bot. Yeah, I'm actually thinking about that too. I think it's taught these two, right? Honestly, freezing this is more questionable now. Ah, crap! Ah! I did not want that first. It's fine, I'm just powering up my jump bot, okay.
You can look at it and press F, which is a little
look how powerful my jump bots are. Look at that. Look at that. This is not good, right? I still want to sell this guy.
I used my ulti, I almost have my ulti again. Because of all the kills. I killed 4 people, that's why. Used my ulti, I got 4 ulti points back.
I mean, I could put it on one jump bot, maybe.
Well, it's technically kind of 5 kills.
I guess I could put it on one jump bot. That actually makes a lot of sense. Why? Actually, just run to freeze. Still want to look for this triple and this triple. I mean, I guess the flick of first is fine too. What's higher chance? Hit 50%.
Huh?
Hit here.
When's outside here?
I mean, yo, promise stream. Thanks for a prime sub.
Oh, I shouldn't pass up us. Only out of my shell. Charis? Charis.
No, jump on, you're supposed to live.
I think never mind.
No, you're not supposed to snipe it then, jump on.
Spike's down. Oh, he got the spike down.
Ah, crap. Oh, I can trip these
guys.
Wait,
how do you get up?
Oh.
He wasn't back.
Oh, yes.
Probably when you...
Thank you. Yeah, I don't think I want triple Kangors. That's a bit of a throw.
Oh yeah, one thing you could have done is you throw away all your knights and then you defuse, and then you get one on the point back. Got to tell you.
How's it scale? What do you mean? We need scaling. Triple this and triple this, easy. That's my scaling.
After they kill the last person, right click the game. Nice. Yeah, that counts as
Man, how's this turn 14-5 alive? Crazy. I guess a tear up now. Ah, that doesn't work. Kagar. No good way of beating Nadina though. Unstable ghoul. Zodia switch, yeah. I don't think that's possible. So weak to zap. Weak to cleave too. Oh my god, he has cleave. Ah, good.
That joke in the chat.
Man, if I was Deathwing, this comp would be so much better. I can have my eggs to attack. Wait, he died? Damn. He has Hogger Pirates, doesn't he?
Get him.
He's APM. Pretty sure he's APM. I think I am. I mean, I don't even have a flex spot right now, so. Probably dead. Alright, see if I can scam him. Did 33 damage to someone who's stronger than me. I don't know. Was he still stronger than me? I don't know. I might have been able to beat him.
Try it.
Watch me beat him up. Alright, watch him. Watch me. Okay, he may have like... He may have like 4 hoggers. He may be APM pirates, but you know. I'm totally gonna be 100 plus health pirates.
Oh, no,
you
got the gun!
It's fine, it's fine.
Oh, I should have checked the corner.
That crowd be troubled. Oh. Zodia.
Give the second for free.
Oh.
Oh, Luca.
Not really Exodia. Yeah, kind of. I mean, not just really.
Sage and Razor both there.
I'll take a second. Hey, I didn't get first. What is this?
Raze, Luca.
I was promised a first. And we got a second.
We have the spike down.
I
need a beacon.
I've been lied to.
You know you're right.
39?
I wouldn't have pushed it.
I'm only getting 40s. Sad.
So, for that round, we all could have just like. Hey,
welcome back. How do you enjoy your band? I'll be learning a lesson.
Yeah, because the spike was down like outside of the cup. It was like actually really hard.
You can feed me lies, man.
Yeah, it was like 4v2 or something.
New expansion? Yeah, dude.
Yeah,
the new one here, alright.
Well, everyone
the
like peaked it.
Far left is top 8. I'll pick the far left. Alright, if we don't get top 8 on the far left. What happens? This is race to 13k? Hey, what do you mean? I got second to last game. Aww. Looks like a very George type game. No dragons kinda sucks, but Marauders are in the game, peace in the game, so. Dude. Still tie under, right? Still tie under. Could take this and then freeze. Yeah, no.
Luca.
Get first and I'll sub.
Cypher 30 HP.
What if I get an 8th?
You're on side.
Everyone sub, right? 348 of you guys with sub? Been
Ballast.
If you get any, I'll give him a sub. Oh, what if I get a second?
The Jet DC. No chance. Probably.
Back to the old schedule? No. Probably this is my last game. I'd rather bat you than hero power.
Had to escape. They're long D. Had to TP because I was getting needed.
I do not want to keep the schedule. Yeah.
The race is a headshot.
I need to try to wake up earlier. I did sleep earlier. Probably trying to sleep. I just powered through that.
Okay.
I have trouble falling asleep tonight.
Ask Erica.
Where do you live? Not 3 a.m. for me. This is kind of good right now. The scales are the strongest on here too. I'm certain I'm by that, but this is the greedier one. This is stronger right now. I mean, it's a Murloc though. I already have one though. I do like Sorrelisk because scales. Ah, crap, this should be here.
Honey?
Tosh should be second. I should force it to attack. Oh, you wanted tier 3. We all have degen schedules, sure. Pair?
Short.
Pair makes sense.
The people shoot so calmly.
So I leave out value trade. I can even put this to try to like, see buff it to 5 attack.
Shoots like super calmly.
Or 5 health, rather. Maybe I could do that. Pretty sure I'll win anyways. I am strong enough. I doubt 5-5 would value trade anyways. He's a 2-min, yeah. I'm gonna win this. Okay, that helps so much. Oh, I'm having Brecken's guide up at 8. Wow. Look at this guy. Look at this guy waking up normal time. I want tier 5.
One law, law. Bring a law.
I also want arm.
Teammates watching it. Okay. Probably low.
Wanted to delay a little bit more.
120. A shot. Or like.
We get punished for it.
To spray him.
Yeah, we get punished for it. Lose up +2/+2. Ah, that's annoying. I'm getting Nomia. I guess I could take it, right?
Oh, I did 140.
Is it Mama Bear? Base is an option. I'd rather keep the Murloc. So. For this here. I just want to get this buff. No, I guess this buff is better. The higher health move.
Yeah.
I don't think I freeze for this. Hit the Vice Shield. Hey Ian. What do you mean I'm back? I was here. What the hell? What tier up? What tier 5 out of tier 6? All right, good. Mech. Do I play around the Vice Shield? I mean, not hurt that much. Godrin, spoiler. Eliza. Now, what tier 5 would I want? Like, the only tier 5 that would really help me a lot would be or go get like a brand like thing. Though it's a bit awkward to go for those comps with no tribes. You're right.
Yeah, same. I don't know why. The sound effect, it makes. Yeah, it just seems like we hit way more shots.
Oh, he's dead. Oh, wow. Okay. If we got a little rectangle, I want that, right? Gotta be by accident, right? Better with your bar.
120, 30 HP. He's outside the TP. RCP.
Definitely want that. I think I want it.
Whatever, on the beat.
Is this all harvest? I don't want to hear part of that guy. Hear that sell Mama. I think I want to still keep Mama.
I guess
miss all this.
She was sneaking the whole time. Around. She has no armor. She probably healed up.
And mechs.
Ours? Oh, well, Molly in there? Oh, never mind.
The new patch live? I don't know. I don't think so. Is it? What do you mean by new patch? Oh, you're supposed to hit this one. Okay, good. I want tear up. I do not want to stay at this pleb here. But here, I guess.
One sec.
Why should I play around double taunt?
The rain is it for 80.
This I plays around double taunt better.
Penalty.
Well. It's not gonna have his Murloc taunted as a problem.
Go inside.
I mean, expansion. That expansion? Who cares about that, right? who play constructed anyways, right? Nice new branding, thanks.
Actually, I shouldn't have said left because you had different lefts. Yeah, it was David's left and your right. Because I was spectating David. That's why I was saying left. I should have just said, like, outside long, or like, no, it's not exactly long, because he was in that corner. Yeah, well, it's like hard to describe that. I'm gonna smoke U-Haul. Have an insight.
In
the box.
I do a buff device with a hard drive.
Close left corner.
I can taunt.
I shouldn't be for my smokes.
That bait. Am I getting baited?
Heaven?
This might be bait, but...
Reyna, yeah, Spike.
I'm doing it.
Sage is heaven.
I guess I got one more roll.
Go on, heaven. Go.
Late stream. Oh. That's my last game though. I don't wanna continue stream. I don't wanna get DJ's schedule again.
Light armor. The only button.
Hydra is cheap. Wait. Oh. It's a pop shield. Ooh, let me farm you. Ease up.
Hold on.
Lazar doesn't fit in my comp.
Yep, he's firewall.
Hydra pair. Boiler. If I didn't stop Mama, then a little bit more sense.
Elbow.
Maybe buy Goldridge just in case I can switch. Otherwise, just bad gambler.
Oh.
Got my second vaccine dose today and just got snuggled up in bed ready to get through the side effects. Oh, yeah. So sad.
It's not time. Oh, wait, I had a gun the whole time? I was using the classic that whole round.
I mean, I'm probably not playing it, but just in case. Otherwise, just buying gold and holding it. Nice zap, dude. No, you're not supposed to hit there. Come on, really? Ugh. Or at least I kill him.
I smoke Uka and...
This is probably B, honestly. Make it Thune. Second arm, I don't need it. Wait a minute. I don't play it this turn, right?
Oh yeah, I can drop.
I was thinking about your part of this, but I feel like it's gonna have unstable anyways. The thing is, I might switch because if he has unstable gold, then Might have to get off these guys. I'm gonna switch to the macaw build. Hit my Hydra! Hit my Hydra again! Damn it.
There's... I like too short.
Seriously? Oh, that's annoying. Yeah, that's a good hit. Alright, good. Nice. 250. Damage. Surprised he didn't find it typical. Poison, poison. Actually, getting these guys buff is pretty good. So they don't die to the 1/1s. Ah! I still needed armor. Might actually live. No, I always get to live, damn it. Seriously? 92? Oh, God, it gives me more chance to find it difficult. I'm still looking for McCall still. Wait, that's a triple. Did I take this triple? I have to sell off this stuff. Maybe I take the triple. I freeze, but I don't take it this turn. This thing is not strong enough anymore.
Press it. Again, the container, press it. Is two flanking, hookah? Outside hookah, flanking.
Maybe he finds unstable ghoul. Nope, still doesn't find unstable. I haven't gotten stronger in like 3 turns. I guess I got Spore that one turn. Never mind. Ugh. Wait, he misordered. He had his biggest mins to attack earlier. Right, I didn't need to switch. I really thought I was gonna have to switch. I had so much health, so I had time to switch. Easily had time.
Seven.
But I mean, I didn't find the macaw. Thanks for the sub, Bellboy. Wait, weird that I didn't get the notification. But thanks for the sub. They make the level 50, yeah, dude. I pick Gandis. Was a prime sub? Oh, right? Weird. I don't know why I didn't get the notification. How do you check your skins? There you go. Oh. Jeez. Could have picked the Hunter I was thinking of. Okay. Oh, there you go. Now I see it. Thank you.
But on two very satisfying games.
Or Jaina, not Jandis. Hey, I wish I could pick Jandis. Jaina. I played too much of Valorant, okay? I don't remember the actual hero names. Jaina's nerfed though? That's why you gotta pick the new hero. The new skin. Yeah, you can't play nerfed Jandis. Jaina. God, Jaina. Does it look better in this one? Hey, may as well make one. Yeah, dude. Should make that as good. let's rate Terry. Oh, what? All right, good night, guys. Raid with ducks. Found some Jandises. Good night.
Should I make Finley's hat bigger? It really doesn't look like a hat. Huh?
Ducks.